If you've been through a serious medical treatment, you know how physically, mentally, and emotionally draining it can be. And that's why a team of volunteers in Kane County meets every week to cook up something special, meals for people going through a health crisis.
They invited CBS2's Sarah Maki into the kitchen to see what they're making and let you know how you can help.
We only see each other once a week, but we always like find stuff to talk about. There's lots of laughs, lots of talking.
In an otherwise deserted Kane County Fairgrounds, this team comes together, an act of community service, with each single-serve meal they put together.
Pepper smells so good.
This is the staff and volunteers of Fox Valley Food for Health, making free meals for about 100 people, taking a mundane task off the plate of residents who are going through serious medical challenges like cancer and their families. Each recipe is healthy, nutrient-dense, specially formulated to give recipients the energy they need in the fight for their lives. Food they cook, portion, package, and deliver every week.
I also deliver the meals on Wednesdays to patients, and when I let them know, I let them know that this is one of the best ones they can get.
We'll do four, because the cauliflower is really big.
Molly Evans running this kitchen like a well-oiled machine.
We have volunteers that have been here years and years.
But a machine that has now reached its limit.
For the first time in the history of our organization, we're carrying a wait list because we just can't meet the demand.
Executive Director Chris May telling me people were waiting 6 to 10 weeks last year before they could get in the rotation. Now they're searching for a bigger space, looking to move next year.
Operators say that a new facility would allow them to expand threefold in terms of the number of people they help and also the radius that they serve.
Meaning more miles for delivery drivers and more meals for the people who need them. At Kane County Fairgrounds, Sarah Maki, CBS 2 News.
The move to a bigger kitchen is made possible by a big donation, but organizers are always looking for more people willing to give their time or money. To help out, look for this story on the community section page of our website, cbschicago.com.